For me, cappuccino.
Do you prefer cappuccino?
Yes.
Why?
Because it's a mix of coffee with milk.
And
we
have mocha and mochaccino.
Mocha, mochaccino. No, it's a curry.
Yeah, yeah, they are the same.
Oh, okay. They are the same. So, mochaccino is your favorite. Why?
Because I like the flavor of coffee and chocolate.
Good.
Good.
And you? Because of the chocolate. Sweet. It's more sweet. For example, the Americano one, because it doesn't have milk or that kind of sweet. Or do you want something special?
I want the cappuccino.
Okay. Okay. What else?
What do you want?
Polite is also polite.
Cappuccino.
Mochaccino.
With chocolate. Good. And you?
Mochaccino.
Do you like?
I want. Can you?
Can you
bring? Or may you bring me?
Yeah. We use the modal verb in order to express politeness. Then it's more formal. It's not like, give me a coffee. Can you give me a coffee? See? Exactly.
Would you bring me a coffee?
Is there any possible chance that you can bring me?
Yes.
You
know,
with a heart.
A heart.
A heart.
Because this is my hair.
Hair is something different.
Sorry.
Hair is what Angel does.
Yeah. Have. If it's a hair, that is the mind.
That's so mean.
No, that's. You can make a toast with your coffee. You can make a toast.
In my honor. I love the honor.
Make a toast. You can raise your cup and say, for new deal teachers.